with me.
New look of my R25.
Thank you.
short that my bike's leaning way too much to the side. It's not nice. See this whole thing? Looks like cheap.
Ya, ini pertama kali ngisi pertama di harga baru.
Halo.
Thank you. question, I decided to go to Luar Kecil Sahur and lunch. Okay, I saw those eyes looking at me like, the fuck is this guy doing?
Thank you.
I'm stuck in because turns out my GoPro has been out of battery. So I've been talking to myself alone. And I smelled gasoline earlier. I saw something leaking from here. He said earlier when I picked up the bike, there's something sticking out here, yeah. It's like a pipe. Nice, and I asked them what that pipe is. They said it's for the water. The water to get inside this thing right here is supposed to get out from that thing, but then something's leaking out from there. And there's a liquid dripping, and I smell it. It's freaking gasoline. So, yeah. Well, I think it's not much of a leak now. Let's say those are excess or gasoline too much get into this tank, that it was got shaken and then it goes there. Let's assume it's by that. Okay, we're gonna proceed to Warung Cil at Sanur. Thank you. check and oil change. Then there was R25 right beside me. It's already changing this. I mean, this kind of bike, let's gonna say it's even better still. Inside lights, headlight change, of course. Then they change the tank into this huge bulge of green thing. So probably that also entered my unconscious mind, right? Interesting. I just realized that now. Okay, habis dari was tuh motor. Tapi nggak dapat yang dicari. Kantongnya mahal banget, 1,1. Aduh, kayaknya ada 500-an deh.
random. Yes, I was searching for my wallet last night. It's not in my bag, it's not in my jacket, that it's nowhere to be found. When I left my wallet at 19, turns out I dropped it off on the way home.